very happy to introduce our cruise ship management for the Vilima Associated Bank. We introduced Japan briefly too. Captain is a very popular Japan and everybody loves them. And usually Japanese people are very polite and we have very good manner. But one day, some people transport like this. I haven't tried before, but in the near future I want to try. And then back to the main subject. I want to talk about the lymphedema associated pain. This is the appalling lymphedema associated pain after breast cancer treatment. And this is the lower lymphedema associated pain after gynecologic cancer treatment. This is our exclusion criteria for specific disease and vascular disease, unstable pain. We have very few evidence about lymphedema associated pain. We checked before and objectively, but sometimes patients claim their pain. And the mental condition and pain correlates very strongly. We need to check the depression and the stress and the anxiety cause pain. This is a very lymphedema associated pain. Extremely pain is a mental condition. We need to check both and appropriate diagnosis and appropriate treatment is very important. And if we do, pain disappears. We think intervention is one of the most important tools for us and for patients because we can check mental condition. Patients are three types. This is interesting. Too many lightning patients, too little lightning patients, and appropriate lightning patients. Maybe they are very dangerous patients. And too many lightning patients means mentally unstable. And too little lightning patients means insufficient understanding. This is very important. This is a high risk group of lymphedema associated pain. And appropriate lightning patient is a good patient for us. Last year, we reported our scientific paper, two papers about that we can treat lymphedema associated pain or upper limb. After LVA, we reduce the pain for upper limb lymphedema patients. And lower or shoulder, and we can treat lymphedema associated pain or lower limb. After LVA, the result is the same. We can control pain. This is very important. And we think appropriate diagnosis by interprofessional collaboration is very important. Interprofessional means that the various background medical staff is very important. Not only male doctors, and but also female doctors and nurse and physical therapists and mental counselor. We need to discuss between us. And moreover, we need appropriate treatment by interprofessional collaboration. We will do lymphedema surgery, conservative treatment, and exercise and mental healing is very important for these patients. We have new prospective study, 284 patients are coming to our clinic, to our hospital. 56% of patients have no pain, and 64% of patients, they have pain. And we checked the pain, the reason of pain. 82% patients in normal control and vascular disease, orthopedics disease, unstable pain. This is explosion criteria patients. And the remaining 43 patients, we are lymphedema associated with pain. And we will perform more exercise as it should be. We suggest more exercise, more should be for these patients. some five cases and pain disappeared. And the remaining eight cases, pain remains like this. And we recommend LVA. This is our metabolic abeyance and osmosis and the localization. In the ovulation theater, the patients can check the monitor during ovulation like this. And it's sort of explain lymphedema is blah blah blah, LVA is blah blah blah, fibrosis is blah blah blah. And the patient can understand directly their lymphedema condition and reconstructive lymph flow during the LVA ovulation. That is very important. We're explaining about this is the pneumonic restart, and this is sub-translating to patients, and the via osmosis, like this. So after LVA, the patients are very, very surprised and very happy to finish the ovulation. This is a result. Lymphedema associated with pain patients in 8 cases. After LVA, 7 cases pain disappeared within 3 months. The remaining 1 case of pain disappeared within 3 years. And this is our lymphedema patient that marathon. But she was suffering from lymphedema associated with pain 8 years ago. Her mental condition is very bad and has feel very strong pain and lower limbs. And she did not enjoy her life. But we did appropriate diagnosis and the appropriate treatment, pain disappears. We think mechanism of LVA or lymphedema associated pain. This is our hypothesis, not scientific data. Olszewski reported lymphatic venous pressure, 30 millimeter mercury, number. And after lymphonodal dissection, lymphatic pressure is higher than 100 millimeter mercury. The patients feel pain and abnormal feeling. And we reported next classification report. And we think patients feel pain because abnormal lymphatic pressure strikes the wall of collecting lymph vessels. Patients can feel their pain. This is our hypothesis now. And LVA decreases lymphatic venous pressure like this because we make a direct lymphatic anastomosis between lymphatic vein and lymphatic vessel and substance vein. Pressure gradient. And this is a vein and lymphatic vessel here. And it goes down to the venous pressure. Brain disappear. To make interprofessional cooperation with lymphedema therapists, we have a simple lymphedema therapist skill like this. And after an investigation, we can discuss. I'm so sorry. We have a 5-day international course in our hospital. Austrian team visits last month, and then next year we will visit his team, and to make a strong collaboration between us. It's very important. Thank you very much.